ago, we went down to Fine Arts and Convention, and it was a very blessed, refreshing time. Believe it or not, traveling with teenagers. You wonder what's going to happen all the time. I was blessed with some wonderful teenagers. Several of them, it was their first time they had done this, and they were still very cooperative, helpful, and really, I think, got a lot out of it. The speaker at convention spoke on the 23rd Psalm, which was very refreshing also, and I think some of us got some lessons we will never forget. One of the ones that stuck with me, and I'm going to share it with you, was the story of how he tied it into David and Goliath, and he did an illustration with some people about how David wasn't there alone. Goliath never should have been alive when he was, because of some past that had happened to King that hadn't followed God. Goliath was there. David was tied to Goliath in this illustration, but David wasn't alone. He had God. He had leadership behind him, a mom and dad that were praying, people in his life, and so he brought all these different, the speaker brought all these different people out on stage, and you saw that David was not alone in fighting that giant, and we are not alone in fighting that giant. And so that's one thing that I took away from it. I have awards for all the fine arts participants. So bear with me when I call your name. You're coming on up here. And I have some other things for other people. So first of all, vocal ensemble small. Excellent. And that is Emily and Aaron Weaver. Come on up. Participant, Dakota Kittle, excellent. I bring one of them. Right.
They're watching over you, Alice.
Yes, I know. Thank you. And you know, it's nice for all those years in the past I traveled with mostly boys. This was the first time I had mostly girls. I had one boy. And Shane, does he count as a boy? Maybe. But we had nights of doing nails and doing hair, and I actually taught two or three of them to iron. So I felt like a mom. And somebody said it's the one day Alice, your teacher, is showing. Yes, it is. I like that. All right, vocal solo junior, excellent. Where's Miss Harmony? Harmony, we're here. To your left. Oh, there she is. Harmony. And when they announced this that night at the arena, the faces in our crowd was just unbelievable. Superior with Invitation going on to nationals. Great performance. She couldn't believe it because she did most of the work. We talked about different gifts and all that kind of stuff. Mine is not creating human videos. I can appreciate them. I can understand them. Can I teach other people how to do it? Absolutely not. But this girl can. So. Ensemble is more than one person, so we need to get that correct. Okay. All right. That's all that I have, Pastor. As soon as Rachel and Melissa set their stuff down, you are back up here, and I'm going to move this. This is the Human Video Ensemble Small that is going on to Nationals. Nationals is in Anaheim, California. So expect to hear a lot about fundraisers because these two girls want to go. So hear about it, pray about it, start thinking about what you want to do. I'm moving out of the way.